in the thick of it now.
We'll certainly beat the suit in charge. Your time is going to be better, Professor Hagrid. Thank you, Professor.
We got here before Ranrok.
I can't believe this is it. The repository has been under the castle for hundreds of years.
Think of all the pain that created it. This is what Miriam, George, your friend Lodgok, and countless others died for.
Miriam believed this forgotten magic could be used for such good. But she did not know the risks.
She did not see what the Keepers have shown you. What Isadora showed you. You are now the Keeper. What do you...
I plan to leave the repository as it is.
I'm pleased to hear that. I've been thinking.
What is it, Professor?
I spent all year trying to keep our journey a secret. But now I wonder if I should have shared it with her. And the Keepers...
The Keepers were right. The risk of using...
I understand, but you are not entirely alone.
The arrogance of wizard kind. Goblins built this repository. It belongs to us.
Enough, Ranrok. It was never yours.
I've been wanting to play with this.
Miriam's wand.
If she'd simply handed over the container, all of this could have been avoided. Foolish, self-important witch. Seems you were two of a kind. She didn't know when to give up either.
Castle!
Professor Eleazar Fig. I dare say he was a beloved professor to many of you, certainly a long-standing colleague to his peers. A famed adventurer and seeker of knowledge, he built a reputation charging into the unknown, brazenly disregarding both discretion and safety, providing perhaps a rather unfortunate lesson for us all. His devotion to adventure was rivaled only by his dedication to Hogwarts. And of course, to his wife, Midi, whom we lost much too soon as well.
Professor Fig represented the best of all of us. Oh, he could be deviously clever, possessed a brilliantly inquisitive mind, and was the most loyal of friends. But perhaps it was his remarkable courage, for which we will all be forever indebted to him. If not for Professor Fig, well, I can say with confidence that if not for him, many of us, let alone Hogwarts, would not be here today. Those that knew him best will agree that we must now honor him as only Hogwarts can, by wisely, resourcefully, justly and bravely facing all that lies ahead.
To Professor Fig!
I can't believe we lost Fig. I didn't know him as well as you did. Glad Weasley's...
Sebastian.
I hope so.
Sebastian.
I heard a rumor.
The rumors are the same one.
Wait.
It wasn't one of Ranrock's loyal...
This...
Once Rookwood allied with Ranrok, Isadora's estate became of interest. That's why
So he cursed her, and she's never been the same.
Thank you for telling me. All this time I thought... Ominous said he's...